When thinking about the progression of Alzheimer's disease, it is useful to categorize the disease into different stages, because understanding what to expect along the way can be helpful for care planning. There are 5 stages associated with Alzheimer's disease: preclinical Alzheimer's disease, mild cognitive impairment, mild dementia, moderate dementia, and severe dementia. Alzheimer's disease begins long before any symptoms become apparent. This stage is called preclinical Alzheimer's disease, and it is usually identified only in research settings. You won't notice symptoms during this stage, nor will those around you. This stage of Alzheimer's disease can last for years, possibly even decades. My research is focused on this stage. The ultimate goal is to predict who will develop Alzheimer's before the symptoms appear. Because the moment people develop symptoms, a lot of the brain cells have already died. And what's gone is gone. We will never be able to repair brain cells or regain lost functions, but we may be able to prevent brain cells from dying in the first place. Mild cognitive impairment is an intermediate state between the normal forgetfulness that occurs with age and the more pronounced memory deficits that occur in Alzheimer's disease. As the name suggests, it causes mild cognitive changes that are serious enough to be noticed by the person affected and by family members, but do not affect the individual's ability to carry out everyday activities. Within 5 years, about half the people with mild cognitive impairment develop dementia. 25% will regain normal cognitive functioning in time, and the rest remain stable. The next stage is mild dementia. Patients with mild dementia are usually able to drive, work, and socialize. However, they may have memory lapses, like forgetting familiar words or the location of everyday objects. They misplace things more frequently and become easily confused. They may also experience changes in their mood and a loss of interest in activities they once enjoyed. Alzheimer's disease is often diagnosed in this stage because it becomes clear that a person is having significant trouble with memory that impacts their daily functioning. Other people may also start to notice that something seems off. At this point, however, most people are still able to function independently and will try to compensate for the declining memory. During the moderate dementia stage, people grow more confused and forgetful and begin to need more help with daily activities and self-care. People with moderate dementia may wander, possibly in search of surroundings that feel more familiar. These difficulties make it unsafe to leave them on their own. It is also not unusual during the moderate dementia stage for people to develop unfounded suspicions. For example, to become convinced that friends, family, or professional caregivers are stealing from them, or that a spouse is having an affair. Individuals often grow restless or agitated, especially late in the day, and some people may even have outbursts of aggressive physical behavior. In the final stage of the illness, the decline in physical functioning begins to parallel the decline in cognitive functioning. During this stage, individuals with Alzheimer's typically lose their ability to communicate. Muscles become rigid and reflexes abnormal. Eventually, a person loses the ability to swallow and control bladder and bowel functions. The patient by now requires total assistance with eating, dressing, using the bathroom, and all other daily self-care tasks. They have a weaker immune system and therefore have a higher risk of getting infections like pneumonia, a common cause of death in individuals with dementia. The rate of progression for Alzheimer's disease varies widely. On average, people with Alzheimer's disease live between 8 and 12 years after diagnosis, but some survive 20 years or more. Know that the life expectancy is less if the person is diagnosed in their 80s or 90s. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up.